What do you make?
I make a lot of stuff out of iron.
So you start with a bar of steel, right? And then I lay it over the anvil, and then I hammer on it, and then I get this next step, okay? And I basically put this step in it. And then once I get that stretched out a little bit, then I bend it to the side, so I knock it down this way, okay? Then I hammer on this little flat spot, and then I taper out the handle, and then eventually I bring this around, and this becomes this. You can go from a bar of steel to a bar of
Is it pretty cold?